Chairwoman Dane Maxwell of Mississippi Public Service Commission and fellow service commissioners unanimously vote to approve a slight rate decrease for Mississippi Power customers. The rate decrease will result in 2 cents per 1,000 kilowatts for residential customers. Customers can expect to see the decrease in the October billing cycle.